hapa ni KCB club but iko tete inajulikana kama Lions Den. Yeah, so it was the former KCB. Kitambo ilikuwa imekuwa sponsored na KCB but like 3 years ago sponsorship ikatolewa. So ever since imekuwa self sponsored team.
Everything was going fine. The players used to get allowances. They used to get a good kit. We were given good shoes. So that motivated us to play harder. And like now, the self-sponsored team is no longer being given those privileges.
Right now, what fuels us to play like the way we're playing right now is desire. We love the game and we love Team Lions. We're like brothers and that's what keeps us going as a team.
Like me, I make it like almost every day because I just live along Thika Road. So, mtu akiweza anakuja. Like today watu ni wengi. Kesho unaweza kuja upate tuko watu watatu. Watu wako na kazi na watu wanatoka mbali. So, inategemea tu venye iko ndio tunashukuru.
Getting new players is quite tricky because players of today, when they see that a team has no sponsor, they wouldn't like to join that team. So that means our numbers are going down by the day.
This season has also been very hectic. We've lost a lot of games. Even though we're not in the playoffs, but we've actually switched in planning for the next season.
And also we are looking forward to getting new players. We hope that we get a sponsor so that we'll be able to get new blood in the team. And also, this league is not over yet. We still have a few more games and we're still training hard. If we can just make sure we win the rest of the matches, maybe somewhere along the line, we might be assured of a place in the playoffs.
Kitu nataka nione ikichange ama ikiimprove ni hiyo team chemistry. Unaona, team chemistry ndio kitu hatuna saizi na ndio kitu kimetuumiza kidogo. Na mimi naelewa, unaona naelewa because we don't meet more often hapa kwa zoezi. Tukimeet tutaelewana, kutakuwa na chemistry. Tukienda huko kwa league tunaweza cheza. Unaona? Lakini kama itusport train hapa pamoja, tukienda league inakuwa ngumu. Imekuwa ngumu basically because kupata hiyo quorum. Like at times you come unapata tuko 6 people, at times unapata tuko 10. So basically training together as a team inakuwa little bit hard. Leo huyu amekuja tumelearn kitu, kesho hajakuja, mtu mwingine amekuja. So nika tunapatananga kwa game. So imekuwa struggle kabisa.
Our highest moments are when we won the Premier League like twice when I was in the team. I think the first year I wasn't still playing because I was still a rookie. Maybe after a couple of years, I could play.
What I hope for is, first of all, a sponsor. If you have a sponsor, we can be able to get like good coaching. Hapo pia tumekuwa na shida kidogo. Tunaweza kuwa na good coaching na tukikuwa na hiyo, I'm sure it will perform. Because the previous team, Lions Zili, ilikuwa sponsored. Walikuwa na coach, walikuwa na kama some allowances. Wengine walikuwa mpoa kazi, unaona, so you have time to come and train. But right now, you have to create time to come and train, unaona. So tukipata sponsorship, kuna some many benefits, kama simeta health, insurance, vituka hizo, inaweza kutusaidia kaa team, unaona. Mtu anaweza kuwa na vision ya kuendelea kutaka kukuja.
Okay, to my fellow teammates, guys who are chucking their money, guys who are toiling with us, guys who are with us through thick and thin, I'd like to appreciate them, and I'd like to tell them not to lose hope, that there's light at the end of the tunnel.
From what we've already started doing, we believe Lions is going to grow to be the kind of team I used to see when I was a top player in the league.